Key news tonight, another child shot in the city of Philadelphia. Police this time telling us it's a 14-year-old girl who was shot in the hand along Lambert Street in North Philadelphia. Right now, she's in the hospital and is expected to be okay. No arrests have been made. The girl now at least the 111th child to be shot in the city this year.